Alexa, could die because she was in the wrong place at the wrong time. That was the tragedy that I was trying to underline. And again, I wish I knew more about this trope back then, and I wish I, because had I done my homework about it, I probably would have come upon the fact that in Buffy, a character that was also a lesbian died by a stray bullet, and I was unaware of that because I didn't watch that show. And so, you know, I would have for sure, just for creative reasons alone, tried to differentiate our execution of that idea. And so here we, you know, that would have for sure been something that I would have tried to move the pieces around the board, but to try to make the same point that life is fragile. And then I'm not going to monopolize the whole panel, I promise, but the last thing is, you know, my reaction to the reaction to Paul.
Yeah.
I mean, this was mind-blowing for me, and I totally freaked out, and I, you know, have never been associated with anything even close to it, and so it took me a while to figure it out. At first, I was obviously defensive. I retweeted some stupid things that I shouldn't have retweeted and took down pretty quickly, and eventually I was able to sort of take myself out of it and listen and understand where the anger was coming from and understand what we had sort of tapped into unintentionally. And, you know, going forward, I think obviously we need to be aware of the power of the stories that we're telling and that our audience is seeing it through their own experience, and that, you know, in this case, I underestimated it for sure.